tell you that. I can tell you that. We'll thank a few more sponsors while we're waiting there. The RT Funeral, RT Ford Funeral Home, Union Hospital Foundation, the VFW, Elkton Post 8175. Barry Winstead Insurance Company, also with Fisk Bank. Of course, Bobby Ann's Dance Studio. Everybody hold your numbers up, please, because the judges can't see your numbers. There you go. Make sure you hold them up. And they are pink and kind of hard to see in this light.
It is hot.
Hello! I mean, there's too much talent. There's too much talent here today. Bringing next to the stage, Mr. Richard Harmon. And Richard is going to be singing I Can't Help Falling in Love. If we have any teachers out there or guidance counselors in the audience, this is the guy you want on career day. He works as a tugboat captain by day. Wow. Okay, that's impressive. Richard has always enjoyed singing. He has produced hundreds of tributes to stars shows in the past 10 years. Father of 1 to 1 year old baby girl named Taylor Marie. Elkton, put your hands together for Mr. Richard.
You okay?
Very much appreciate that. I was asleep on the couch when my fiance signed me up for this. She picked the song, so I told her I'd go out there and try to kill it for you. So let's do old school Elvis Presley. Any Elvis fans out there? All right, let's get it on then. Can't help falling in love with y'all. Hope you're enjoying your day.
Hi.
I heard that.
as the compliment I need it to be.
Okay. That's never good, right?
You have this great, like, Wayne Newton quality about you that I just love. Like, it was this, like, Vegas, like, I just, it was great. I just really liked it. So that's a compliment.
Well taken, sir. I was going to say crooner. Crooner's a lot. That's, there you go. I played in seven rock bands, so I don't know as a drummer, but I guess I guess I could be a crooner.
No, thinking about, especially thinking about the last song that you picked, I'm glad you picked a song like this, because you can really see the range. You know, because the first song, there was one spot. It's like, okay, I know he can do that, but what else can he do? And you really proved that here.
It's probably because I was bending down after eating.
I thoroughly enjoyed that. I have written down here, literally, country crooner. You inside, you said, what country guy does he sound like? But you did.
Tweet.
You had this way about yourself. And for one, again, just, I think if you went in the studio, you wouldn't need a tuner. You just hit pitch beautifully and effortlessly, and I love that. Also, just, I love your presence. For anybody who's stage shy, watch what this guy just did. He was casual. It was natural. It was fun at times. Just, he was floating. Did you see that? He floated like that. There it is. You gotta have fun up there. So I really enjoyed your performance, to watch it as much as I did to hear it. So thank you.
Very kind. Thank you. Don't forget, there's a beer truck right over here. Who wants the mic?